There was this TV show in Canada that gained a lot of popularity there, but it never did when it aired in the United States. It was ultimately called Theodore Tugboat. It was almost like Thomas and Friends, you know, with the faces changing, but without the mouth moving whenever they spoke. The only key difference was it had an extremely darker tone. And I'm serious. It had a very dark tone. Too dark for a children's show.